Demi Lovato isn't afraid to be vocal and passionate about certain issues, especially when it affects her fans. Recently, the Tell Me You Love Me singer has taken a firm stance on gun control in the wake of the Marjory Stoneman Douglas High School shooting, where 17 people were tragically killed. In an interview with Billboard, Demi opened up about why it is important to talk about gun violence when a celebrity has a platform. "There's way too many shootings happening in this country," said Lovato. "I'm pro-gun control. Obviously, for me, politics are difficult to talk about." She continued by critiquing artists who don't use their voice to fight for change. "There are certain pop stars who don't speak out politically, and they have more fans," said Demi. "But I'd rather speak up for the things I believe in than just be dismissive of the issues going on in our country." Earlier this month, Lovato brought students from Marjory Stoneman Douglas High School on stage to honor them, while singing "Warrior." In an interview with CBS, Lovato explained how inviting the students on stage was about spreading awareness about mental health issues after a traumatic event like a school shooting. "It has nothing to do with politics," said Demi. "It's about healing. It was how can we help these students heal from what they've been through? These students that came here today and shared their stories are so incredibly brave and courageous, and they really are warriors in my eyes." Read Demi Lovato's entire Billboard cover story here.